Good morning. Can I help you?
Yes. Do you have any passports?
Yes, we do. You need to go to the desk too. Tell them I sent you.
I need to desk to do what? Which desk?
Desk 2. The number 2. Desk number 2.
Ah, okay.
Excuse me. Do you need some help?
It depends. How much does it cost?
What? What are you looking for? Do you need some help finding something or do you have any questions?
Yes, I have many questions. Like, for example, what is the meaning of life?
What?
Okay, where is the number 2?
It is over there.
Good morning. Can I help you?
Do you have any passports?
Yes, we do. Oh, good. The shop's next door didn't have any.
We would like 20, please.
20? Yes, all different colors. I'm sorry, but that is impossible. All right. Then 20, all the same color.
No, no. It is impossible to have 20 passports.
Is it? Why?
You can only have one passport for each person in your family.
Okay, then we need two passports. Here is a map.
It isn't that easy. You have to answer some questions first. Wait a moment. Please, go to them to answer your questions. Thank you and have a nice day.
Passport do you want?
A type of passport?
Yes, that's right. A big, round, yellow one.
No, not like that. We only have small blue ones. What I mean is how long?
What? How long? I thought you say you have only small ones. No.
No. How long? 5 years? 10 years?
No, we want them today.
How long do you want them to last?
100 years.
100 years?
Yes, that's a great idea.
You can have a, you cannot have a passport for 100 years.
Why not? Well, I don't know. You just can't. We'll have to fill out a form.
I'm going to call our supervisor. She can help you there.
Here in this office, we try and show the customer they are always right.
Can you help us?
Yes, how can I help you?
We want 2 passports for 100 years.
I'm sorry, but they only last 10 years. We need some information from you. Here, you can do it.
Okay, first question. Name?
William Shakespeare.
Is that your name?
No, but it's a very nice name.
Oh, yes, but I need your name.
Oh, sorry, it's Charles Smith. Charles Smith.
And yours?
Dan Smith. That's Daane.
Thank you. Question number 2. Your address?
What? This isn't address. Are you going to sue me?
No, no. Please, tell me your address.
He's my husband. He's not address. What do you wrong with you?
Your address is where you live. Where do you live?
Oh, sorry. We live in the street.
Where were you born?
I don't remember. I was very small.
What? I don't believe this. How about you? Where were you born?
I was born in the hospital. So you don't think my family have enough money to be born in the hospital? You're so brought here. I don't believe it.
Look, here, take this passport. Put your photo in it and travel anywhere in the world. But do not come back.
Thank you.
Thank you.